I did this today, in June 2013. This is in the works. It's kind of a battlefield. Love and war, war and love. And then back here, where I started this, is a painting I'm making for Giulio Montanucci, which I hope to exhibit in Orvieto at a show dedicated to his memory. And I hope somehow to show that he helped me leap out and paint pictures that I probably would have never painted if he hadn't helped me to become permanently in Italy.